Kalamazoo County Sheriff's Office is getting ready to say goodbye to its undersheriff. Jim VanDyken will be retiring at the end of the year. He's been with the department since 1992. He requested to return to his original command union, the Sheriff's Officer Supervisors Association, before he retires. The department thanked VanDyken for his commitment to Kalamazoo citizens and the Sheriff's Office. He'll be replaced by Chief Deputy Michelle Greenlee.